everyone, this is a very quick shout out to all the forum experts and forum leaders as we lead into the new leadership year in EO. I'm currently the forum director here in APAC. I've been a EO member for 12 years. I've been in the same forum for that whole time. I'm a McDonald's licensee. I've got a new startup called Adventurous Soul, and I'm just a typical EO member. But when it comes down to the new system in forum, I don't understand it. And I know a lot of you are the same. It's a new system. It's a new way of communicating and a new way of getting the system of forum pulled together. But I see that also as a challenge for all of us. We get to shape where forum goes over the next 12 months together. We get to shape how we communicate that together. And there's a benefit in that. But I'm also the first one to acknowledge, going into the all committee meeting next week, I don't know technically what my role is and how I do it. But that is where the fun is. I think it's important that you understand why I'm doing what I'm doing as we get to know each other. Firstly, you may notice that this video is on a YouTube channel called Forum Bites. It's just an idea that I've had over the last probably 24 months to pull this type of communication together. It's an idea where I like to introduce myself as well as work out why we're doing these things. Now, why am I stepping up into the position? It's because I have a forum that I've been in for the last 12 years since I joined EO. And EO has been a pivotal role, or has had a pivotal role in my success, either business, personal, or family related. In other words, I have a debt I have to pay to EO that I have no chance of repaying. I'm here because I believe forum is a pivot to all of EO. Everything that comes along with EO pivots directly from the experience that we get within forum. So what are we going to be doing together? I don't know. We're going to work that out together. But I wanted to make sure that you know who I am, so I can actually get to know all of you over the coming 12 months. As always, if anyone's got any questions, please leave me a line. This is just a very basic introduction of myself to everyone. And if you have any questions, drop me a line, and I'll see you very soon.